Is your Spotify keep closing automatically? Recently, some Spotify listeners keep saying Spotify apps keep crashing or stopping on Android devices while listening to music. Because of these issues, Spotify listeners can't listen to any music on their Android devices. So, after analyzing the Spotify crashing issues or keep stopping issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that build Spotify keeps crashing issues on Android. So, let's get started. Open setting. Scroll down to additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down, find this option, and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, scroll down and enable always shows crash dialog option. After that, find out the option for graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find Spotify. Tap on the app. Choose system graphic driver. Now go back. Now move on and follow the second process. In this second process, I'll recommend you have free storage for the game to load. Now, if you see that your storage is running out, try remove unused apps and try to remove junk files. By opening the security apps, tap clean up. Quickly after that, just move on and reopen. Setting. Scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Spotify application, tap on it. Now tap auto start, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Now go back, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, enable all the setting, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store, search for Spotify. Make sure to update your Spotify on your Android device. After following the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Spotify keep crashing issues on Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.